Cool.
37 Bravo, take one.
What kind of movie is it? What type of genre?
Hardcore action.
Shit, I could be the driver though, bro.
Thanks, man.
All right.
Have a good one.
Have a good night.
37 Echo, take three.
Do that again? Sorry, 7-6.
It's like four of us.
Dave, just shoot pretty stuff in the car.
Action. How's that? You need a cut?
Kilo, take one.
Okay. Whatever you're doing.
Sit.
32, hammer hands, take one.
Nick, scooch up slightly. Scooch towards me slightly now.
Do you want to reset sure. And just do the pie one?
Cut.
Oh, like this?
Yeah.
Oh, you rolled on it?
Yeah,
cool.
I figured why not have the.
Yeah.
Forget it.
Let me see what the other stuff looks like. The dream shot. Yeah, where you her sitting facing that way, and then we just come in, and Dave's gonna come in a little bit, and then she would just turn to look.
B Delta, take two tail sticks.
Tail.
tail sticks.
Where do you need me to look, Dave?
I don't know if it matters because it would be just towards Withering, but I think to the right of the camera.
Keep rolling, and we'll get her just walking up this thing.
Halifax, take one.
Elvis, wither.
Take two.
You want to take it? Is that why you brought me back to here? All right, Jordan.
Which way?
Where are you pointed?
This?
Yeah, you might want to be on that rock. Here, let's just reset. So I don't know if the light's gonna match, but there's this totally. Yeah.
This is totally fucked.
Thank you.
Do the boat thing again.
Yeah.
Just do what are you gonna shoot right. Me? No more here.
Jordan, to the left!
They can keep shooting this while we get down there. Maybe from the other way around. Looks like you can. Or no.
Ready?
So it's good that Dave that he doesn't have to stand with her for tracks.
I'm not.
We have not been. We've been keeping her locked off. Over.
Thank you. All right, here she comes.
All good.
All right.
Action.
All right.
Action. What the?
Yeah. Did you get it?
Yeah.
Ready?
Solves the problem to you. She's like, all right, I told you this now. You know? But that's what you're doing.
Dave, am I set right?
You are.
Moira.
Marker. See,
12 apple, take 4.
Yes!
Set on these.
So I'll say camera, and then I'll do the look to him.
That's when I push.
The camera you push on.
Did I screw with your outline here?
Me?
Oh,
no, 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 I'm fine. I'm right through, looking right through you.
Alright, cool.
Just give me a go.
We have a Romeo, take 1. Tail sticks.
The earth shakes when he runs.
Yeah.
Rolling.
Yeah, it's just a picture.
How's that?
Yeah.
He fucking really went for it. But you don't burn that bad.
Action!
You got like 5 to cool down, so you're good. You got time to cool down. Camera's coming in.
So she's gonna start from the side then?
Yeah.
All right.
Nick, where do you want Yassi and me?
Nick and John?
Hello?
Propane, Duncan. It's a reset.
Just keep your hand on the...
I got you.
Gonna cut so you can top the battery.
Okay.
I mean, we gotta be.
Alright, we just got Uncle Jim.
I mean, we gotta be out in 20 minutes.
She's my sister.
Thank you.
I can't see the monitor, but that building corner.
Gotcha.
Cold, isn't it?
Just think. Wind or not. Wither or not. Okay. I'm gonna keep going till you stop.
That turn should also be a little more. Somebody surprised you.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. you're out here having like a sacrificial burden.
Okay, so
oh,
I'm.
But, that may be contrary
to your own. Okay.
Snort.
Yeah.
Okay,
snort. Yeah. And then you come right up. Like into it, like it sort of is like your
snort
normal.
Snort is the eye opening. The whole thing is like.
For just my focus marking real quick. So how far do you take it back to your ear? Like,
oh yeah, I was like right here.
take one.
One more. Maybe no stop, but before you get to it, it's kind of like your energy is like you just got to keep the same pace.
Yeah.
You know, to keep moving.
Yeah.
Before you get to it.
You've been amazing.
All team effort. You've been great. Absolutely.
Definitely team effort.
Point.
Before that last, when the song ends, should I push in or start pulling out? So like, right before she runs, there's a wide frame over.
Yeah, right before she runs, I think you can start pulling out.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
I haven't cut yet. I was
okay,
going to
so let's
this.
Get the sticks in.
Just do the sticks in at the end.
You want it in that?
I
want
to get this in. Yeah, that'd be great.
Dave, any other ideas for you? Okay, cool.
Pivot it up.
Sweet.
You get your revealer.
Do you want to do it just handheld?
Yeah.
Oh, is that what it is? Alright, how's he walk in? Sales.
Thank you.
one.
Killed her. Killed her.
This is like a pretty specific note, but the fangs, mm-hmm. sort of keep sort of turning it this way. Mm-hmm. You're getting pretty close at that point. It just reads as like kind of a breaking tension, you know?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Such a mm-hmm. sort of move. Okay. So I think even if it comes down,
I just want
like
that.
Does she remember you? I think it's just like bringing out.
Thanks.
Boy.
Is that high enough? Oh, I couldn't see the screen.
What? No. Okay.
Okay. Yeah. Six alpha, take one.
Scene 124, take one.
Ah.
I'm so sorry. I think we can. Can we have details today?
I was fine.
Oh, okay.
Alright, then we can cut.
Okay, rolling.
Take one.
Four. Dave, look back, camera left, over your left shoulder.
Sure.
my little desk here. This is where I've been doing all the concept designs and making all the trailers and everything. I'm living. I should just like do 10 versions of these. The campaign I'm asking for $4,000. Like, depending on how terrified I get when we launch it. This week I'm asking for $13,000.
Come a little more in the light.
Oh, okay. 6.5, 7 years of like actually writing this version of it.
Hold for a sec.
Yeah, I mean, the biggest thing is the place has been in my head for so long, and it's like, it seems so real to me. Mm-hmm. You know, I think about the people, and like, it's like these things have happened, you know?
Yeah.
And I just so badly
want it to get out.
Yeah. Yeah. And like, want them to happen, like, for other people. Like, mm-hmm. I would love other people to be able to, like, spend time in this place, you know? The way that I've spent time in, like, all these other stories that I love so much, like Wuthering Heights and mm-hmm. Lord of the Rings and... these like places, you know? So